ain't gonna lie. It's been a long, long week and I've been trying to find a reason why I shouldn't text you. And we used to be so fly. Maybe what we have for days, sleeping on each other's face. But now we have parted ways. And the thing that makes me sad, it's not that you don't love me, it's the fact that you get horny and will call me every time. Every time I treat you bad. So now you got me moaning. Cause I don't wake up in the morning next to you. I'm getting used to it slowly.
Should I?
Extraordinary like you. So it started with a sweet, sweet kiss and then some great, great fucking. And though I thought I was experiencing bliss, became greedy and decided that I wanted all or nothing.